What do you hear?
How do you hear?
A complex process turns sounds around us into signals that the brain interprets. It begins when sound waves travel into the outer ear and down a narrow passageway called the ear canal to the eardrum. The waves make the eardrum vibrate, which radiates to three tiny bones that amplify the vibrations. From there, the vibrations travel to the snail shell-shaped cochlea in the inner ear, making ripples in the fluid inside. Those ripples push against a membrane lined with thousands of tiny hairs. As the hair cells move, they create an electrical signal that travels along the auditory nerve to the brain. The brain translates the signals into sounds that we recognize, understand, and respond to, whether it's pleasure, annoyance, or fear. The brain can also filter sounds, which helps you understand what someone is saying in a loud room, instead of just hearing a lot of noise. Every sound has a volume, which is measured in units called decibels. Repeated or prolonged exposure to noises above 85 decibels, such as heavy traffic or sporting events, can lead to hearing loss. The louder the sound, the less time it takes for damage to occur. Noises above 120 decibels, like a jet engine or firecracker, can cause immediate harm. To protect your hearing, use noise-canceling earbuds or earphones when listening to music. Keep the volume at less than 60%, and take breaks. When you're around loud noises, wear earplugs, buy quieter tools and appliances, and get your hearing tested if you notice any changes. Taking these steps to preserve your hearing can help you fully enjoy the symphony of sounds that life has to offer.